this is Randy Stott, publisher and editor-in-chief of Gear Technology Magazine. And I'm here today on the show floor of Motion and Power Technology Expo with Joe Gorrell of Bohner & Co. Joe, thanks for joining me today.
Morning, Randy. How are you?
I'm good. What's new at Bohner & Co.?
Well, Bohner & Co. has been spending time developing our brand new MT Cubed machine tool. It's a grind mill turn machine tool based off of our Blanchard design. So we completely redesigned and redefined what the Blanchard was a few years ago and said to ourselves, what else can we do with this? So we developed an innovative spindle system that allows for spindles to be interchanged to do different operations within the machine. Principally, it's designed as a precision IDOD grinder with the capability to do a whole lot more. It can evolve and grow with your manufacturing processes, or it can be tooled up to be a true one and done solution doing grinding, milling, and turning all on the same machine.
And when is that coming to market?
It's available now. We've been taking it and testing it with different materials and processes and tools to prove out the machine and make sure it's ready for market. So we're all very excited about the results we're seeing, and we're hoping this product makes a big splash in the manufacturing community.
And what's new with the other gear machine tools at Bohner & Co.?
We've been spending time improving our products like the 400H, which you see behind me, and our 100H. Those are our flagship gear hobbing products. We spent time over the last few years improving the conversational software we provide, the HMI, to make it more user-friendly, easier to program, to offer advanced features within it like crown and taper. So we put in a lot of time and effort to make this machine not only very accurate and stout, but also very easy to use.
Now, how about remanufactured machines?
We've also been remanufacturing Fellows machines quite a bit. We've brought a new product to market in our Fellows 10-4 remanufacture. It's a very cost-effective gear shaping machine with a new CNC control on it. We've decided to take that platform to the Fanuc 35i with macro executor programming. It has a lot of really neat features in a good cost-effective package like CNC in feed and direct drive table rotation. So it's a great machine for job shops and OEMs alike.
And what else should we know about Bohner & Co.?
Well, we've been really focusing on our rebuild and retro in parts and service portion of the business. So it's been really neat to see a lot of older machine tools start to come in for rebuild, like Barber Coleman's and Fellows. And we've been mechanically rebuilding those machines to good condition to get them back to making good parts. And we've also been focusing on our service support department and our parts department to make sure that for the existing machines that are out there, we can provide continued support and keep those machines running for decades longer.
That sounds great. Joe, one last thing. Where can people go to find more information?
You can find more about us on the web at www.born-co.com. You can find a lot of our content on LinkedIn. Just search us Bohner & Co. on LinkedIn. Or you can find us on Instagram, too, where we post a lot of cool videos of things going on in our shop.
Thanks, Joe. It's been great talking with you.
Thank you, Randy. Have a great rest of the day.
You too.